one woman and her garden. So I'm not doing things by halves. This is my horse manure pile. And as the man who owns the farm has sold it, I asked him if I could hire a lorry and take away a big load of horse manure in one go. So here we are. And it's an 8-ton lorry, so I'm having 8 tons of horse manure delivered to the back garden. We're going to have to unroll the fence in the back garden to put it in. That will be fun. And anyway, yeah, so I thought you'd like to see it. It's very exciting. Bye.